Good morning. We are in Mexico. So we landed last night at about 6:30. By the time we actually got out of the airport and checked into our hotel, it was like 9 o'clock and we were exhausted. Anyway, I don't want to drag on with me talking a whole bunch before the vlog. Those are fucking boring and I don't want to do that. But I just wanted to quickly say that we are staying at the Grand Oasis in Cancun, and it is an all-inclusive resort, so pretty much all our food and drinks are paid for. I wanted to just quickly do a room tour and show you guys the view, and then we'll get straight into the vlog.
Okay, so I'm going to be filming Nathan and Chantel's room because Cass is in ours sleeping and Nathan and Chantel are at the gym, so I just figured it would be easier this way. Their room's probably cleaner as well. Okay, so this is the doorway, you walk in, this is the bathroom, there's not a lot to it, and then come out here, it's a full length mirror, which we love, bed, table, TV, chairs and tables. Pretty much the best thing about our room is the view.
So the fucking power went out and Cass didn't get a chance to dry her hair, but it still looks good. Thank God I got ready early and managed to straighten my hair before the power went out and do my makeup.
This is my favorite effect. I really love this one.
Okay.
I've been doing this as my last effect for more than 7 years.
Yeah.
I'm going to try with you, but you are going to help me. Okay, Chantal? Okay. You're going to be a very important part. You're going to be the guardian of this box. First, I need you to check. If you could check it's empty, put your finger inside. It's completely empty. Check that it is solid too. No hidden white tigers inside.
No.
I'm going to put a rubber band around the box so it doesn't open accidentally. And I need you to place it on your side and put your hand on top here, holding it. Now, Cass, I need you to take any card you like from this deck and keep it in your hand, any card at all. Don't show it to them, only you look at the card, okay? If you don't like the card you get, you can change it as many times as you want. When you decide on a card, I'm not looking. You check me again and then look at it, okay?
Yeah,
you got one? You like it?
Yeah.
Did you look at it?
Yeah.
Now, to make that card unique, because these effects can be easily done with a duplicate card, if I have a duplicate of your card, it's very easy to do. And this is the remaining of several decks. Maybe there is a duplicate of your card here. To make your card unique, I need you to print your name on your card, like this.
Okay.
So we can identify, oh, the card is bent. So we can identify later, okay?
Okay.
Don't show them the card, only you.
Okay.
You check me, Monica, and look at me, okay? I know you're supposed to look at me, but fine.
Okay.
What?
Yeah.
Now, I need to say stop any place you like in the deck.
Okay. Stop.
Put your card there. I'm going to lose your card in the deck. I'm going to catch it and shuffle again, clear and fairly. I'm actually not looking at the deck while I shuffle, because if you wrote next to the edge and I bend the cards to shuffle, maybe I can see the writing. I don't want that, okay? Is that fair, Cass?
Yes.
One more time. Now, I'm going to try to find your card without looking.
Okay.
I'm going to touch the faces of the cards like this, where you wrote your name, behind my back. You should probably feel the ink with my fingers. I have very sensitive fingers. At least what my wife says. Happy woman. I think I got it. You remember your card?
Pardon?
You remember your card?
Yes, yes.
Imagine this, Cass. You're in a movie theater waiting for the movie to begin. You're looking at a very big blank screen in front of you. Imagine that you have a very powerful light inside yourself. You can actually project the image of the card onto the screen.
Yeah.
Are you seeing it?
Yeah.
Don't answer me. I'm going to try to feel what you are seeing. Okay?
Okay.
It's definitely a red card. You're good. It's not a picture card. Picture cards, Jack, Queen, King, are completely painted and has a lot of colors. I can see that your card is only red and has a lot of blank space. That also means that it's a low value. High values are crowded with pips. Hearts, by the way. It's a five? No. It's not pip in the center. It's a four. Four hearts, is that it? It's the only one that is signed by you. Four hearts with your signature.
No, that's all right.
Half a four hearts. Oh, no, wait. Shut up. You never move that box from there, don't you?
Get fucked first.
You put that box there.
I was like, wait, what is that box?
Before she actually picked the card. And that box was empty. You remember you put your finger inside?
I remember.
Cass, my hand is empty. Let me hold it. You, Chantal, pull off the rubber band. You take the lid. There is a folded card inside. Open it.
Sure.
39.
Is that your card? Signed by you. Inside the box. This is what it feels
Did you enjoy yourself?
No.
Why?
I'm hungry. I'm thirsty.
What about you, Nathan?
Good morning.
Like five festivals. No, this is not like five festivals. I enjoyed Mexico, but I didn't want to go out and get too ham. I just wanted to tan and relax.
And you were cheap.
And you definitely tanned.
Yeah, I definitely
tanned. And that's exactly
tan.
What you fucking did.
That's what I did.
What about you, Cassandra?
Peace out, Mexico.
Hello.
Did you Helen. Enjoy it?
Wasn't bad. I mean, the hotel was shit.
Wasn't bad, wasn't good, huh?
No. Wasn't bad, wasn't good, wasn't great.
Wasn't all in bad. All.
I'd probably rate it maybe, if it wasn't for my tan.
I'd be like a 7.5.
That's a 7.5.
That's a high rating.
7.5.
I was like, if it wasn't for my tan, I'd rate this place probably a 4.
Oh.
I'm on a 3.
Okay, maybe like a 6. I like the pool. The water was fun. Well, nice. The pool area was nice. I don't eat much anyway. I'm fussy.
Yeah.
Yeah, you are.
Can't relate. I eat a lot.
I can't relate with
anyway. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. I will see you guys in my next video, which will be my Coachella vlog. See you then.
Bye.